Time now is 8:23. We are following breaking news in North Baltimore. A person is dead after a house fire this morning. Crews were called to a home on Bradhurst Road around 5:30 this morning. After searching the home, a firefighter found a body. It's not clear that person's gender, age, or how they died. No word on how that fire even got started. We will continue to follow this story and bring you updates as we get them.